everybody. We off the plane. We made it to the room in this little corner. Got Bay on the vlog. This is the Pointer family. Welcome to Las Vegas. Let's go. Show you the room. And we have.
Oh, this is pretty.
The. I don't know what this is. It's just a picture.
It's like a canvas.
A nice picture.
I love the colors.
You guys?
Pop of colors. Sorry about the mess, y'all. But it's like a cute little desk.
Mirrors, TVs, ice. You know? But the thing of our refrigerator, we have a, you know, it's going to be filled with some things. Because, you know, late at night, it goes down in the cafeteria. All right, now we're gonna go. This is the bed where all the magic happens. All the magic.
No, it doesn't. Look at those curtains, though. Like, open the curtains.
I thought I was giving them the tour. View.
Sorry.
We're gonna cut that out. I'm gonna back, guys. We're gonna show y'all a view that is not very good.
It's not the best view, but you know what? It's better than nothing.
But. It's see, something, because you guys can see the mountains.
See, there's a nice view. Let me zoom in real quick.
And you guys, you know.
I can't believe we are in Las Vegas.
I will show you guys the pool when we get in. Because, dang, did I bring swim trunks?
Oh, we were supposed to go swimming, huh?
I guess. Okay, that is that, guys. And let me show you guys to the bathroom. We have a couch, nice little area.
This is so cute.
Nice little couch.
Very sleek.
You know? Then we come in here.
Oh, do you show them this view here? Real quick?
Real quick.
I didn't look over here.
Nothing too shabby.
We have two windows.
Same thing.
Ooh.
You know? Las Vegas just looks like they're just building everything.
Yeah.
Cause they,
but imagine how it looks in nighttime.
It's dead. The Hilton Grand Vacation should have went over there. That's what should have went. So let's go to here. We have our own closet. Own closet, big closet, you know, little things that matter. So let me take you to where she's going to do most of her business. It's going to be different than this, so get a good look at it now, guys.
Because all my makeup and stuff could be in here. Because we haven't even unpacked it.
We have a stand-up shower for both. In the mirror.
I'll be taking cute selfies.
In the mirror. So she's never going to leave the bathroom, as you guys can see.
Shut up.
Might as well put a pillow, because, and yeah, guys, we will, that's the room, and we will catch you guys when we go out and eat, and we're
1 hour later.
Okay, so we're on our way to get Andrea.
You just said it on camera? You hope you don't die?
No, I said I hope the camera don't die on me.
Oh.
Because my phone, I feel like it's about to die on me. I barely take good pictures, but we still had like a few days. Like, look at this elevator, guys. It's so pretty. Look at him, he already have his drink in his hand.
I know what time it is.
Already.
We in Vegas, you know what time it is. That's the first thing you gotta do, go get a drink, dude.
Of course.
If they ain't got a drink, they ain't no money.
Of course. You're so crazy. So pretty in here. A little dark, though. Why is it so dark, though?
I got off the wrong floor.
No.
I thought it was 10. She got
10. Oh, nice.
Wow.
How did you press level?
I want to see this.
This view, though. That must be the pool down there.
Come on.
Okay.
No, the pool is on the third floor.
Oh. I would love to go in the pool before we leave. I want to be by the water. I got my swimsuit.
The pool is on the third floor. Stop. Oh, damn, no. Spine shit tracking on the second floor. I might have to pray to God before I get hurt. Pray to get my sins that I'm going to commit.
Okay.
This is creepy to me.
It is kind of creepy, though. They could have made the lights a little, you know, brighter. Yeah. That's cute. Don't make a mess now. You.
Oh, okay. Slam your hand. See, cool too, dude. She wore them.
Let's go before I get hangry.
Yeah.
You just curled your hair right quick.
Yeah, I did, actually. You like it?
I love it.
Yeah. This is her room. It's so cute in here.
She got the arrow. Oh, yeah. All right.
Hers is a little small.
You got a couch, too.
It was cold.
Yeah, it was cold. I had to drop the air, to be honest.
Yeah, I know.
But it's hot. It's like hot.
They gave us a whole back.
They did. It's like a whole. It looked like a hallway.
They gave us the back one.
What? I want to see y'all room.
Yeah, we can see it, you know.
On your way. It's on the way back.
Yeah.
Oh. You recording, are you?
Yeah.
Just to record.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was going to tell you something. I don't want to stay in front of camera.
Oh, okay. Hold on. We'll be back, y'all. We're going to get some food, but we'll be back.
That plate costs $500 to just stay.
Y'all got to take a picture of me by this later. I don't know. What's up? Yeah, I see. No, I'll get a shirt or something from here.
Oh, thank you.
Well, they got trunks.
Yeah. Hope that ain't clean. You want to go all the way down here first?
Yeah, let's check it out down here. I hope so. We're going to find something to eat. Look at this. Look at how they painted this. This is so pretty.
Well, I know what. But I think, I hope we can exit out of here. All birds is going to be.
Yeah, we'll figure it out, babe. So pretty. I know, I'm starving. Is here? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, but we're gonna find something. Oh, they have a pizza place right here.
They look like sweets. Oh, what's pizza cake at? We gotta go to pizza cake,
man. You want a pizza cake?
Pizza cake?
Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. You know, I got pizza right here. LA pizza. Some jewelry that you want. Day two. We're going to go eat some chicks at the filet.
Oh, God, you too.
There you go.
We're going to eat some chicks at the filet.
Yeah, we're going to try Chick-fil-A.
And we're going to drink. Anyways.
My outfit today. Fashion Nova. And I don't know where these are from. Yesterday, last night, I went downstairs after I talked to you. I'm like, okay, let me get some drink because I'm not going to wait for y'all to walk me down. So I went down to get some drink and then the register went down. So everybody had to wait. I was literally way in line for about like 30 minutes and then the customer was being all snappy like, you see we're standing here, right? We need help. Well, you see, they're trying to fix the register, so deal with it. And finally, they had to tell her, like, oh, there's another register you can go at. I'm going to wait here. I don't feel like walking, so. But it was crazy. And everybody was, like, out downstairs. Everybody was still up around, like, 10 o'clock or 11.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, we
kind of. I feel like
we went outside too early because we would have stayed out longer. Because really? We walked for like a good hour, half an hour.
Y'all walked?
Half an hour up to an hour because we went down the strip on the other side. Way.
You just went all the way down there that way.
I kind of woke up from a nap. I was wired, and then I was like, well, you know, let's just go ahead and go because, you know, I didn't feel good yesterday.
Aww. Well, excuse me.
I tried to call you. You didn't answer.
I was tired.
Eventually, I walked in on her with a drink, and she was like, what's going up? And I told her about everything, and I made her get up. I made her get up and go out, because if I didn't wake her up,
you can't even talk with that mask on.
She wouldn't have got up.
You have the good makeup. She wouldn't have got up.
Huh?
Well, why
are
you
in
dream
room? We got, it's weird because you can tell from their room, from her room to our room. Y'all know what's good. Y'all know what time it is. We gotta go turn up, you know, we gotta go do, turn it all the way up. Tune in. Gonna get back with you guys when we get to Chick-fil-A.
Yeah. All right, so we are here out here. It's a little
before next week.
Yeah. It's pretty humid, obviously. So we're gonna go get something to eat and then walk around a little bit. Cause we still haven't went to that fountain thing. But we're probably gonna eat somewhere and sit real quick and then walk around a little bit. I'm trying the mimosas for the first time, and it's delicious. Should not be drinking this early in time of day, but you know what? It's Vegas. Why not?
It's so pretty out here, though.
Look at that. That's beautiful.
You should have seen last night. Last night was even prettier with the lights.
Can we go for a walk tonight?
We are going. Yes, Andrea, we told you that.
Okay. Because I missed it. I literally missed it.
We have an idea where we want to go.
I'll make sure I won't take a nap today. I'm like full of energy.
I know, I'm full of energy too. I took a long nap.
I feel a lot better than
yeah.
It's way better than ours in downtown Detroit.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Is that a sushi place?
You know, good one, we don't eat no sushi.
I know we have sushi. I'm asking. Is that a sushi place?
I don't know. It could be. Where are we going? This way? Right? We're going this way, right?
Yeah. Why did it come right here?
Is it flowing right?
I guess not yet.
Like nothing, like they closed, messed up.
Maybe they open later.
Oh yeah.
Cause it's still early today, babe. Happy hour opens. Come on. Okay. Oh no. But you need to chill out.
Oh my God, it's hot though. We can walk, but why there?
I think we can walk now. Let's go. I didn't realize there was a red light there. Say hi.
What's up? I'm trying to get my investment.
So pretty. Think.
First time tasting this. Oh wait, drink is good. Double shots for me. Butter chicken sandwich, but it's just a spicy version.
We're gonna try it right now.
And then we're gonna try the Chick-fil-A sauce with it that everybody's been bragging for us about.
I know, like, everybody was like bragging. Yeah, this is our first time trying Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna try it right now. The camera.
Let's see what the hype is.
I will scroll this and do a label today.
I can't wait for it. Tastes like barbecue sauce. Mm-hmm. Let's see. The fries are good. Mm-hmm. Mm. It does taste like barbecue.
Don't get that taste? I don't get that taste. I had not my taste.
It's like sweet and tangy. Yeah, it's really bad. Good.
I like it.
The ingredients is soybean oil, sugar water, yellow mustard.
I'm gonna try it with the sandwich.
Vinegar, mustard seed.
Mmm. It's really good.
Oh, yeah, for them, they got restaurant stuff in there, we can go shoot. And right there, we can go there. Or something. There's stuff in there. So he's also, remember the ice cream tank and stuff is in here. Right, this, all the ice cream and stuff is all in there.
It's really spicy.
Very good.
Yeah, but it's pretty good. Do you know how like Wendy's have that? It has it. You threw away the fresh lemonade, didn't you?
What?
Alright, we'll be back. So, he got me this daiquiri. It's really good. Oh, look. He almost done with his.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yep, there goes the Eiffel Tower. So pretty. Ooh, the bird is getting me. Oh, look, look. Oh, look! That's cool. That feels so good, that mess. CVS. Oh, I didn't know there was CVS right there, because one on the other side, too. What's in there? So many palm trees here, and I guess that's the Caesar's Palace. There's a CVS here. That's cool. Oh, we gotta try In-N-Out. At least before we leave.
All right, we'll try it. We'll try it.
No, I was saying to the vlog. I didn't say it to the vlog at all yet. You didn't realize I'm vlogging?
I want to put it out right here, so we can go back there to the mom.
And what's that over here?
Well, I want to bring you over here.
Oh, cool. Oh, there's Wahlburger right there. Okay. Okay.
Two for one, you guys. Take it to home. Come back later. Good day.
Ooh, let's walk through there. Seven this. Subway in here, Coffee Factory. Oh, they got more t-shirts here. Was it $349.99? Yeah, I'll be coming back here to get a t-shirt. Cool. That feels good in here. Mm. Ooh, this is cute. Yeah, we'll be checking this out. So it's like a gift shop here. Oh, look at that backpack, babe. Oh, wow. That looks fire.
Dirt dog, we gotta try that.
I'm
you know what? Okay. Oh, you don't like hot dogs like that, do you? Fuel bar. That's some cool stuff here. So it's like an outdoor mall, like. Oh, a tiki bar. I want to try a tiki bar one day. I'm assuming that's where they get their stuff from. And it's close by, around the corner. I wonder how much is it. Oh, they got tacos in here too.
Mango Hennessy daiquiris 2 for $16. And I paid $24. They say mango hickory daiquiri. Henny daiquiris. You say Henny
daiquiri. Thank you.
Henny daiquiris for $2 for $16. $2 for $16.
He said we can refill this. A root.
I'm just showing everything.
Yeah.
Tequila tacos.
Y'all know I love my tacos. This one's closed. Fried chicken place. Okay. Oh, I still got a long way to go. My hand's starting to sweat. So, I will check in with you guys later. By the flamingo. So cute. This is so cool. He said, look, it's fucking cute. This is so cool. So this is the casino. I know, right? I did the same thing. My hand's starting to sweat a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying not to drop this camera. So pretty. Oh, Margaritaville! How do they know I love margaritas? They must be known for great margaritas. Oh, it's a bar. That looks slapping right now. But we already ate. 5 o'clock, happy hour. One day I'll come back here. If we ever come back. I want to try a lot of places, but that's cool. I feel good over here. Those scooters look fun.
I kiss a good morning, I kiss a good night. We keep it on here, that's how we get
down. Oh no, they just live over here, they got their little weed. There's an In-N-Out burger, where is it?
Come on down here.
Okay. Oh, they got Starbucks here.
It's cool.
Oh no, I'm scared. You know, it probably won't be that bad. It depends. Oh, they're closed? Dang. That'll be the next trip. That'll be the next thing to do one day when we come back. So cool. This is cute. Sweet Sin.
Everybody up here at Fish and Chips. Gordon Ramsay Fish and Chips.
Yeah. This looks lit.
Oh, and everything.
That's cool.
Oh, so this is the Flamingo Hotel. Why we didn't go here?
This guy.
We can go for Derek's birthday.
True. We can go to Flamingo.
That's,
I didn't know either, but that's cool. Look at this. This is cute. Tequila bar.
Sugar.
Oh, wow.
That's something that Alexander would love, that sugar right there.
This is so
like upgraded furniture.
It is, honestly. Let's walk by the shade right here.
Just real food.
This is nothing like Partridge Creek though. Partridge Creek is okay, but this is better. Sis.
I love it. This is awesome.
Oh, they go In-N-Out Burger right there.
Where?
Right there.
Awesome. Then we know where to
we
go.
We found it.
Got it.
So that's where we'll be going.
Tomorrow.
I wish we went to the Flamingo. They have everything literally right here. Yes.
They're talking that I said that I'm going to sweat.
Yeah. All right, we're going to get ready to leave at the hotel. I just woke up from a little nap. Just got ready. This is my outfit. It's a little dark, but it's so dark in here. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to leave and head out and get my sister. And we will check in once we get our dinner and our drinks. Alright, well sis, it's 20, like me. A little sweating.
Mm-hmm.
I got the mask.
We can go to the other side where the fountain is.
Oh.
We didn't. Oh. You're hungry?
You hungry?
That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah. I didn't know if you want to do that first or after. We can do it first. We can eat something light and then go walk.
Yeah. You're gonna tire yourself out.
Can't go to the pool,
can you?
Oh, dang. We can hang out tomorrow.
tomorrow, the pool, by the pool.
Yeah.
You know, by the knee.
Day.
Day.
Yeah.
Let's go. Eight.
We need to get a souvenir for Daddy for his birthday,
right?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know.
And like a Vegas hat or
how many times have I told him about the pool?
Yeah, but I didn't know.
How many times
have you told him? I want to do it like that.
33?
Wait, we can't start it.
Wait. Hey,
is gonna die.
You don't look over here when you record it.
No. I'll catch you guys later.
It's just up there. You just can go to that restaurant and it's no one on that side. That's it. You want to go right here and get yours or what? But you want him to keep coming there.
There's like
nachos, burritos, quesadillas, tacos. Very cool. Very cool. We just got done eating. So thank you. Any bar you want to go to? Like, 1, 2, 3. Go right here and get here. Anyone you want to go to? Free drink with these?
When you buy a drink, you're heading that party, you get that second drink for free with it.
Okay, so 5 miles for you, get free for me. You get yourself free, free for me. Oh, man, I need to sit right here. Now. There you are. Oh, man.
Yeah, can you do that? Can I get two of those, please?
I'll try again. I'll fly you more often.
Hey, you hungry? Why? Sean, you hungry? Let's go eat.
Let the gentlemen see how nice a day.
recording everything now. It's my turn. This is our last night in Las Vegas. Yeah, I think I want the quesadilla. Last night in Vegas. last night in Vegas. He's mad because he dropped his other drink. Literally didn't get a chance to sip it. But it's been a fun night. It's been a fun weekend. Alright, so today is our last day. We're getting something to eat for our last meal here in Las Vegas. And we're gonna head out to the airport. So say hi, sis. Hi! Today's our last day. We're gonna eat our last meal here in Vegas. And then we're gonna head out to the airport. He's vlogging.
You probably can't hear her over the music, but you can hear me.
Yeah. So.
It's hell of a shit out here.
Oh, I want to show y'all guys the view. I didn't really do much vlogging.
I just cook on the concrete.
Because I was living the moment, enjoying every bit of it. I'm kind of enjoying every bit of this trip, so I didn't really pull my camera out too much. So sorry if I have small little clips, but it's been a lot of fun. This trip was well needed.
Can't wait to go on the next adventure.
I know. When will be our next adventure? Well, I don't know. We'll see. We will figure that out. But in the meantime, I want to enjoy home for a little bit. I will check back in once we get our food. We're waiting for our food, so we'll be right back. Won't focus.
There's a little man there.
There we go. Girl, we are about to smash. I got the 10 piece. Is it hot? You look like a 10 piece, right? You look like a 20 piece.
Whatever.
Thank you, Lord, for this food. Back. Alright, this is the after. We
it's good. It was delicious.
It was delicious.
I had these fries before, but they're not good here. They're not as good here. Michigan.
It depends how you make it though. It's like a hit or miss.
That's what I'm saying.
Like either you nail it or never again.
Yeah.
I'm kind of ready, but not really, because I'm not looking forward to the long wait. But I know we have to go. But it was delicious. I want this chicken though. I want to finish this chicken. Wait, leaving this chicken behind. This chicken was
taking my time. I'm not going to run my
I remember every detail what I do. I can still
water's good. Oh my god, so refreshing. I need to stay hydrated. I've been turned up too much this weekend.
Yeah, I did mine once.
I think I turned up more than one time.
I've been tipsy a couple of days. Yeah, after one time for me, I'm done.
Like last night, I was a little tipsy.
So stuff like this. Stuff like this, I would not do this, especially during co-eating.
Girl, you're tripping. That was so weird because that had to happen as soon as we walked out.
I think so. I wasn't sure. I was in bed. I remember laying down there, and then I blacked out. That's why I woke up in the morning and was like, yeah, I
did it. You did good though. Yeah, you can get it. It's 2 pieces. I think I'm going to pizza. I don't want pizza. But I ate a lot. I was craving it.
I'm saying I'm deleting it. I'm like,
oh, okay.
No, it's just
like a diet thing?
No, just so my mama right there.
Okay. That's cool. That was delicious.
I wanna eat candy. I'm not eating no more candy no more like that. I'm gonna slow down and eat ice cream. Just trying to live healthy.
Right, I want to try to eat healthy too. I was planning on going on this diet when I'm back home. And let God be with me when I'm trying to get through this diet, because it's about to be hard. This is my last.
You put her in your thing? No, I'm saying, you just said she was on a diet too?
No, I'm on a diet.
Oh.
I said this is my last meal.
I said, I like how you just included her. Like,
No. I said this is my diet.
Oh.
I'm going on a diet, so I'm going to try. We'll see. I might lie and cave in. But you know what? You never know. Depends how serious I am. So, all right, we're going to get our check, and then we'll see you guys when we get to the airport. All right, so we're at the airport. It is officially 1:30. And we're waiting 5 hours. So we got here pretty early. But we're just chilling right now. It's not enough, but we're chilling right now until we go for a check-in. We can't check in till 6. So in the meantime, I'm just gonna put a movie on my laptop and we'll be out of here. So I'll check in once we check in, our bags check.